It is LPS Class 5 here, and it is named Brianna. Oh my god, I am so happy because I should already probably read the title to watch this. I am basically unwrapping some LPS. And I know it says two, but I could not wait because there's actually a story behind the one I actually got two packages, but I already did one because I couldn't wait. So here's basically what happened. So my brother wanted to order a hat. So he was ordering it with my dad, and my dad told me if I wanted to get something new, I could, because my brother likes hats, and he's like, what do you like? And I'm like, well, I like LPS. So then he told me I could get an LPS, so I did, and I ordered two. And I ordered the ones I'm about to show you. And we forgot to change my address since I had recently moved. We forgot to change my address from our old address. So the first one we ordered went to my old address. And then this one, actually both of these came today, but let me just finish the story first. And this one, the other one we ordered, the second one we ordered, came to my new address, this one I'm in right now. So, basically what happened is my mom had to get a hold of our realtor, she had to get a hold of their realtor, and talk to everybody. It was really long, confusing, and I'm waiting and waiting and waiting and waiting. And then today my mom finally picked up my LPS, and I ripped it open in the car because I was so excited. And then I literally just came home from school, and I went to the mail, and my other one was there too. So here's the first one. I didn't know I wanted her so badly until I saw her on eBay when I ordered her. My dad had originally said only this $10, so I was debating between her and a Great Dane. And I realized, well, with the Great Dane, yes, she is fake, guys. She is definitely fake. But I don't really care. This one is a package, so I did take courtesy of scribbling out everything on here. The package is bleeding. So now I will open it. Okay, here's my package. Probably already tell what LPS I ordered. I actually have been wanting her for a very long time. The other one, I have only been wanting for a very long time. Alright, well, she doesn't look exactly like an actual LPS, but I wouldn't really say I'm disappointed. Like, I have other LPS. For example, I have these two collies, and as you can tell, maybe but I can tell she's a fake one and she's a real one, not just because they're my LPS. I just think she looks kind of fake, and her head is kind of like, it goes up longer and you can kind of start to see the little tubing thing or whatever you want to call it. With her, you can't see that at all when you're looking up. Same thing kind of with her. I'm not really disappointed with her. I'm glad I got her. And I'm naming her. Her name is Coraline. Her name is Ava, and I'm actually really happy with these, and yeah, basically, that is it. Alright, well guys, thank you so much for watching my video, and I hope to have more unboxing videos in the future, and love you guys so much. Bye-bye!